going on, you guys? It's Focus 200 here, and it's been a good year. It's the 31st of December. Here is going to be some clips of the best part of my 2016. Some from last night. I have to work, unfortunately, for New Year's, so here's going to be some clips of my best moments of 2016. There's been a lot of ups, a lot of downs, not just with my channel, but with, you know, life in general. But here's some of the best moments of 2016. My trips, my friends and family, all that good stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy. There should be more content to come. If you guys follow my Twitter, follow my new Instagram. It's amazing. I'm glad that I've gotten this far on my channel. 60-something subscribers. I'm still trying to shoot for the whole 200 by May. So here's some clips of my best moments of 2016. I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Have a great New Year's. We made every single shot. No. We made every single shot. Every single shot. They got every single motherfucking cup. Happy birthday, Courtney. Happy birthday, Courtney. Say hi to the camera. You know about the posters on my channel. Hey, let's go. Made it to Pismo, so we're walking down to Splash Cafe. It's a big clusterfuck getting there, but it's all right. We're walking to Splash Cafe. Beach. Dude, that geotag. Oh, there's gonna be more filming coming along, so enjoy this air here. Dude, it feels so good over here. It's like 100 and something
degrees.
Even that salty ass air will fuck up your car, but it's alright. We're not gonna be here long. But yeah, walking down. Dude, that's a fucking mission. Look at that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude.
Oh my god. So, we're walking up the pier right now. We just missed the photo shoot, I think by like a minute. But it's really nice out here. I'm kind of cold. Dude, those freaking things are bad, dude.
Fucking, you should break Anthony's legs.
He might just have these Vicky's chair. So technically we've been roasting Anthony all fucking day because he took his shit in Cody's bathroom. Like a little bitch that he is. So yeah, look at this fog. Dude, I'm gonna eat shit walking backwards. Yeah, it's nice out here. Well, heading home. Well, just saved somebody's life right now. Her shoes, somebody's shoes were untied. So, I'm saving her life from not falling down the hill. Yeah, so, I just saved somebody's life. Cody is over there talking to somebody that he went to school with or worked with. Right over here. We just did a photo shoot of our cars. I'll probably post those right now. Right about now. So yeah, we're about to head home. Got some cool stuff. Heading home, Cody? Huh? Gonna head home, right?
Yeah. Unless you wanna do anything.
I don't know, I don't care. It feels good being out of town.
It was nice.
Even though you've been out of town for like 3 weeks straight.
I know. Fucking put like 800 miles on my car this weekend.
Fuck. Man, I have a dollar in here, sweet. Emergency money. I don't care. I'm at a... Where's my fucking keys? But yeah, I just saved somebody's life right now. Her shoes are untied and she's walking up the hill. I was like, man, your shoes are untied. She's like... And she like looked at me like, you fucking black crazy motherfucker. And like, she looked down and sure enough, her shoes are untied. I was like, don't want you rolling on this fucking hill.
Let me have a piece of that gumbo.
Got you, son. I'm almost at a half a tank.
Okay, we'll find somewhere on the way back.
Yeah.
I mean, I could probably almost make it all the way home, and I'm sure you probably could too.
Yeah, for the most part. All right, I'll follow you. Yeah, go ahead. Adventure's over. It's really nice out here. But all good things must come to an end, right? It's really misty out here from the ocean. Here, watch. This is even a gas station. Dude, what the fuck is this? Like, this used to be a gas station, right? Apparently?
Just a liquor store?
Fuck!
Dude, so this is only 2 hours.
To get home? Why did it seem like it was faster getting here? Alright. Let's get it. So what are the terms? Because I'm recording this shit.
How much you got there? How much you got left?
So if Ape Smog doesn't finish the rest of the Seagrams before he finishes his beer, he still has to drink another beer. This is happening, apparently.
Oh, don't be sipping on this shit. Let me see how much you got.
He's almost below label.
Shalom's, cuz.
What is that shit? What is that shit? We said before you finish your shit before I finish mine. Mine's done.
You didn't say set go, nigga.
You've been drinking yours.
No. I'm done. Hit your shit, nigga.
No, let me see that bottle. Let me see.
Oh, he even shined it.
Swallow that shit, nigga. Swallow that shit, nigga. There you go.
No. You got more.
He's a bitch made ass nigga, man.
Drink that shit.
Yeah, you still got some stuff in there.
No.
Yeah.
Let me see that. Hey. Let me see that one.
There is one.
No.
There's one.
Nobody won. Give me my fucking bottle, nigga.
Wait, y'all.
Damn.
There ain't shit in there, dog. There ain't been shit in there for a whole
minute. No, bullshit. Yeah, there was. We got video evidence, nigga.
I got Darius for the win.
No. No.
Well, if the police come to the door, let the nigga know.
If the police come to the door, tell him I got a big ass dick.
Hey.
Fat ass, 9-inch dick.
He's gonna have to sleep by the bathroom tonight.
And you are my witness.
I'm sleeping with you.
Why'd you look like that when you said that?
Ready! Take up!
Hold on. You gonna drink too?
Why is he gotta be in the mix? You bet me.
No, I'll drink,
come on, man. Hit that shit.
Ready, set, go.
You wasn't drinking your shit, nigga.
It don't matter. I'm gonna beat you anyway.
No, you're not.
I'll finish your shit.
That's bullshit. Nigga, you ain't going. Oh, so you gonna go when we stop?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You are. Bitch ass nigga. How you gonna start drinking when we stop, nigga? But when we start drinking, you gonna sit there and not drink.
I ain't getting that shit again. I'm giving you a head start, nigga.
I don't want no head start.
Okay.
What are you doing? Man, no, fuck that shit, nigga. No, that's bullshit, nigga. That's bullshit.
Well, you said you gonna beat me?
No, that's bullshit.
Then he said he's gonna beat me?
Yeah, he's almost done.
Can't fool me neither, nigga. That's bullshit.
I ain't fooling.
What a nigga say.
Look at that shit.
No.
Man, ain't nobody care about no food. Kahlua? Something you ain't gonna drink?
Nigga, I fuck with Kahlua.
Hey, that motherfucker's out there. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Couldn't do it.
No.
I ain't even talking about that.
Alcohol and,
Nigga, so what the fuck you miss?
Shut up, nigga.
He's trying to fucking prolong this drink as long as he fucking can.
Cop black ass. Dude, black ass.
Hey, old black nigga.
Come on, nigga.
Look at the background.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's a great ass out, nigga.
Oh, shit. Hey, you need to suck that beer up, nigga. Yeah. Why are you harvesting the pussy, nigga?
You say you gonna finish your beer before I do?
I didn't say that.
What you say, man?
This nigga ain't even gonna drink this shit. He's just gonna sit there.
Yep.
Look at him.
He gonna pull a pot roast and be like.
Nigga, we waiting on you, man. Ain't nobody finna go nowhere until you hit that shit.
I gotta fart, nigga. Hold on.
Well, let that shit loose, nigga.
I'm trying.
Let the egg loose, nigga. Ain't nobody said tripping. Come on, nigga.
Get off my shit.
No, nigga. No, nigga. Come on, nigga.
No.
Shit, motherfucker. You
can't get your leg higher than that nigga's leg.
I want to see this nigga hit this.
That nigga's that old ass transformer that be farting, nigga. This is Sentinel Prime, nigga. Really, what, motherfucker?
Hey, you can't shit. Stop bullshit.
Are you recording this shit again?
God damn.
How you gonna say you went to Whitney? And you gonna say you a nigga and you a Raven fan?
Yeah.
All the shit that you doing right now doesn't coincide with what you doing right now.
Hey. Hey.
What?
You forgot one thing.
What? You a bitch ass nigga?
I'm a Valley champ though, man. I'm a Valley champ though.
So am I.
No, you're not.
Basketball nigga.
You just playing balls, nigga, not basketball.
Hey, I'll tell you one thing, I'm a champ in this house because you ain't drinking that beer. Look at you butt bitch made shit in that. Look like you sucking a dick, nigga. Hit that shit. Like that motherfucker on Super Troopers. Look like Aquaman sucking on a fucking fish dick, nigga. Hey,
how you know what sucking dick look like, nigga?
Well, I was watching your ass hitting that motherfucking bottle right now, nigga.
Your ass be necking on the side,
hey,
nigga.
Hey, so what you gonna do?
What?
Are you gonna hit that shit?
I'm gonna finish my beer, nigga.
You's the sorriest motherfucker.
Why you in my jockstrap, nigga?
Because you the biggest motherfucker on the planet, and you can't drink worth of shit, nigga.
You're trying to fucking ride my nuts, nigga.
You the biggest motherfucker on the motherfucking planet.
I'm gonna call your ass Frida, nigga, because you a dick rider, nigga.
I'm gonna call your motherfucking ass procrastinating ass, nigga, because you don't be doing shit.
Okay, well, before you call me that shit, nigga, spell that shit.
Hey, nigga, drink that shit.
Drink that shit, nigga.
And that silly sucking shit ain't cutting, nigga.
You ain't drinking my beer,
okay? I know you are.
You ain't finna drink shit.
Nigga, Terrence ain't drinking shit.
Terrence
already
hit twice.
I hit and I gotta drive.
So what you saying?
No, you don't.
What you saying?
Nigga, I gotta go home.
Why? This is my motherfucking house, nigga. You can stay here if you want to.
So what you saying is JP and Terrence is better than you?
Huh?
When it comes down to drinking, JP and Terrence is better than you?
No, I'm saying JP can stay here. Your black ass gotta go home.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
But I tell you one thing. I finished both my beers and finished some cigarettes.
Nigga, you gonna suck out some old dusty ass farts, nigga?
But whether I had dusty ass farts or not, I still finished two beers and some cigarettes.
You gonna suck out some dog farts, nigga? That's why you was talking about pit bull, nigga. You gonna be an old dog farts, nigga? That's like garlic, nigga.
Now, whether they smell like garlic or not, the fact of the matter is.
That's why your breath smell like lasagna, nigga. All that fucking garlic and herbs, nigga.
Now, the fact of the matter is this, nigga. Are you going to finish your beer or not?
Yeah, I'm going to finish my beer, nigga.
Hit that shit. Don't have me go get another one to finish that shit for you.
Go get it.
Go ahead, JP.
I got it.
Don't go talk that big shit, nigga.